he's going to sing a song off Native Sons called Ivory Tower.